is driving them insane slowly that they can't be with. Because for whatever reason, they're so made for each other, they can't even sit in the same room together for more than 30 seconds. They are quite literally too much a matched pair. Do you know what I'm saying? And we try again and again and again and again and again, and we give it 2 weeks off. We think we are broken up forever, but the dreams start coming back. We have the dreams. Wake up in the middle of the night. Something feels quite right. And we start to think to ourselves, maybe it's something we did. We got to give it a second chance. Because if it was something they did, then there would be no way to make it happen because they're unchangeable by us, but we're changeable by us. So we immediately look inward and say, there must have been something I didn't do right. Because we just need to get back to that one real, true thing. But over time, over lots of time, it never works out. And every single time you get deeper and deeper and deeper in the hole. So then you say to yourself, that's it. I'm going somewhere new. I'll meet some new people. Some of you might actually be with some new people right now. But you heard Keith play, you heard me play a couple songs, maybe you said, this ain't the one. But we say this gotta be the one, because the other one ain't gonna work. We've tried it, but this has to be the one. Oh, it's me. I'm gonna make this be the one. I'm gonna make this be the one. And maybe it could be the one, except the one that still hasn't left your brain is just bam, bam, just bleeding in there. So tonight, so that we can move on as a people, we are going to exorcise the demons in our past. Those idiots, those morons out there that you're still in love with, who still somehow have your heart. Tonight we say goodbye. Some of you called a couple of those morons, had the phone up in the air. They didn't deserve that call. They will never get that call again. Because tonight, I'm announcing the end of combat in heartbreak warfare.